You're Kai Parker.
Oh, I am?
Come with me if you want to live.
You, Linda, or Joni? I can never tell you two apart.
Dad, this is about Uncle Kai, isn't it? That's why you're so worried.
Maybe. Classic double cross.
And, who's we?
What can I say? I'm all heart.
Save Daddy.
I'm rooting for you.
What are you doing? You could have killed him.
He saved my life, actually.
I don't care. He's a liar. You can't trust him. You hear me?
Here we go.
I am in charge.
And killed. All over again.
Every day.
Welcome to the Supernatural Hunger Games.
The Immobilis!
Hey, thanks for your help.
Thank God you're still alive. I was worried sick. Chin up.
You're new in conning people.
You'll get better at
it. Killed her.
Yeah, I know what we did, but they're banished to this world with music. Coming back. Stop you from doing what?
Getting us all out of here. Even if that means partnering up with you.
I've never seen anybody do the things you do before.
We're beard bros.
Why the fuck didn't see this coming?
Who could have set him free?
Once they woke me up, they quickly realized my superior leadership qualities.
They're kind of like my followers. I guess you could say.
You're a monster. He saved my life, actually.
Technically, I was trying to kill you and your sister. But that's all over now, so I say we just move on.
This is all my fault. If I hadn't done black magic in the first place, we would have never been in this mess.
To drop it over here without a thought for my safety.
Basically, Malibor is a pocket dimension like this one. There was a portal into our world. We closed it, but the monsters are coming.
Fascinating.
How is it possible that you came to a prison world without the one thing you need to escape it?
Well, it's not exactly like this trip was planned.